He was a famous boogeyman from the Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his prime, but then his love became a boogie. He was gone and drowned. He's in the army now, although a Rivoli. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He made a pro bugle for his Uncle Sam. Nearly brought him out because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand.